University of the Pacific teaching teachers how to motivate kids, how to, giving them skills and tools and techniques that, that they could use in the classroom. This woman walked up to me. She said, "When I was a girl, I wrote this poem, 1972, about someone I knew went to Vietnam. And I read it and said, whoosh, and it had me, so I said, can I keep this? And I read it on occasion, so this must have had a checkered history. Let me read it to you. This is what she handed me. "Remember the time you let me borrow your new car and I went out and smashed the fender? I thought you would find a way to punish me, but you didn't. And remember the time I spilled cranberry juice all over your new shirt? I thought you'd yell at me, but you didn't. And remember the time I flirted with the boy next door just to make you jealous? I thought you'd dump all over me, but you didn't. Remember the time you took me to the beach, even though you kept telling me it was going to rain, and as soon as we arrived, there was a sudden heavy cloudburst, and I thought you would say, 'See, I told you so,' but you didn't. I think you knew that I wanted to make all of these things up to you when you came home from Vietnam, but you